Meantime, Austin police will be out in force tomorrow for its back to school initiative. Officers want to make sure the roads are safe for the nearly 100,000 children returning to classes. Some of the key violations they will be looking for include speeding in school zones, using any phones or communication devices by drivers, failing to yield to pedestrians in crosswalks, passing school buses while loading or unloading, or any type of aggressive driving.